new overnight. Everyone made it out safely after a three-story building went up in flames in the Valley Townhome community. Around 12:15 this morning, Plainfield Fire Department and several others responded to this fire on the northeast side of Grand Rapids, not far from the East Beltline. When crews arrived, flames were already coming through the roof. The fire was contained to one building, separate from others in the complex. The cause of the fire is still under investigation.